now, folks. We'll look for the green flag to fly for the Cross Chevrolet Dirt Trucks as they build the pace through 3 and 4. Here we go. Heat number 1 to the 1G out of Ankeny, Pat Graham.